Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about my favorite cryptocurrency, XRP or Ripple. So before I start it, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm not a financial advisor, I'm just gonna give you some prediction using a technical analysis. By the way, if you have any question, just let me know, put your comment below. Okay everyone, we will start it now, enjoy! I'm gonna use a pair of XRP per USDT. The failure of the bulls to build like the upon the rebound of the 20-day exponential moving average is at $1.22 on April 21 shows a lack of buyers at higher level. The bears pounced of this opportunity and broke the 20-day exponential moving average today, pulling the XRP to the 78.6% Fibonacci retracement level at $0.86. I'm gonna use a technical analysis, the combination between moving average, Bollinger Band, and also the Fibonacci retracement. For the Bollinger Band and moving average, I'm using a moving average 50, moving average 100, and moving average 200. For the chart, I'm gonna use a daily chart and the 4-hour chart. The bulls purchase the dip today, but they are likely to counter stiff resistance at the 20-day exponential moving average, or we call it EMA. If the price turns down from the 20-day exponential moving average, the possibility of a break below the 50-day SMA or the simple moving average will increase. That could pull the price down to the $0.56. Alternatively, if the bulls push the price above like 20-day exponential moving average, the XRP per USDT pair could rise to the $1.46. If the price turns down from the resistance, the pair may remain range bound for a few days. The bulls may be back in the common if the price rises a sustain above like $1.46. So this is all about it. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. If you have any question, just let me know. Put your comment below. Thank you everyone. Have a nice day. Bye bye.